Clouds have been drifting through overnight, but gradually giving way to partial sunshine south of the White Mountains, while we'll have some snow showers kicking up from time to time up in the North Country as we go through the afternoon. It will be a bit milder today as we go anywhere from the mid and upper 30s in parts of the North Country to lower range of the 40s in southern areas. Next system for us later this week, just truly getting gathered right now in the Intermountain West. Temperatures today up into the low and mid 40s, a little more subtle melting going on. There will be a breeze to go along with this today at 5 to 15 miles an hour. And as you'll notice, the farther north you go, a little bit cooler. And again, we'll have some scattered snow showers up in the White Mountains of the Great North Woods into the afternoon. This is expected to continue to be with mainly fair skies minus those snow showers into this evening before partly cloudy skies take hold and we drop into the 20s overnight. Any sort of early breaks in the overcast tomorrow morning will give way to clouds, and as you will notice, there will be the risk of a couple of showers around in the afternoon. If we see them, you notice temperatures will be in the 30s to lower 40s, so we'll call it mixed shower activity, but anything we see should be fairly widely scattered before skies start to clear again later Tuesday night and first thing Wednesday morning. Partly sunny skies on Wednesday. Temperatures will be in the 20s to lower range of the 30s. That is some cooler air that will be building in on ahead of the next system that eventually will start to arrive as we go through the day on Thursday. Might be two areas of low pressure. The first one delivering a wintry mix during the afternoon and evening hours on Thursday, and may switch over to some snow late Thursday night and into Friday before the entire system lifts away for a good part of the weekend, minus a couple of snow showers on Sunday. Temperatures anywhere from the mid and upper 30s in the North Country to lower half of the 40s in southern New Hampshire. That will be with partial sunshine minus a couple of snow showers up north. We'll drop into the 20s tonight under partly cloudy skies. Tomorrow, 30s to near 40. Quite a few more clouds around, and we'll run the risk of a mixed shower or two, but there should be a lot of drier hours to the day. And if we're going to see some adverse weather affecting commutes, it looks like for the second half of Thursday and into Friday, a developing wintry mix Thursday, which could be heavy at times Thursday night, switching to some snow Friday.